going to cover fluid distribution. Okay, so on our units, our sets come with two screw-on push-lock caps that go on your nozzles. You can run each hose to a separate nozzle like so, or if you request it, we can send you a connector, a wide connector that will go to a single nozzle. And then when the nozzle hooks up to this, the fluid goes into here, your orifice plates are going to be in these two caps here. So it's going to be a perfect distribution between these two hoses. This one's going to be right side, this will be left side. So it's going to come out of here fairly fast, and then it's going to dump into this 3/8 hose, which is a little bit bigger. So then as it comes up the 3/8 hose, which we give you plenty of, you can trim off what you don't need. The 3/8 hose goes up to the top of the stick like this. Well, now it has slowed down to the 3/8 size, slow enough that it's probably in free fall. Both hoses go down through the stainless, down through the rubber, through the stainless, through the rubber, back to the stainless. You can see they poke out down here. They're visible for a short bit. Well, and after the hose goes into the stainless line here, they stop right about here. So now when the fluid comes out of the 3/8 hose, it goes into the stainless, which slows down a little bit. It comes in around these two curves. It'll slow down a little bit more. And then it's going to enter this 3/4 inch hose. It's going to slow down even more. And then it's going to travel a few inches and it's going to hit a hose barb. So once it jumps through that, it's going to slow down even more. And then it's 3/4 inch hose on the rest of the way out. As it exits the rubber hose at the bottom, it's traveling at about water fountain speed, which if you think about it is about equal to your machine speed. So if you have both things moving at the same speed, there's no spraying, there's no spatter, there's nothing under pressure. The fluid will just come out, fall, hit the ground, penetrate in as small an area as possible, which means less evaporations, just better penetration.